This morning in Family Time, we're halfway through the summer and you've already heard your kids say, I'm bored. So what's a parent to do? Well, today we're gonna get creative and turn some simple activities into something special. And today we have with us a WPRI reporter and mom blogger, Courtney Caligiuri. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
And I know we all know that kids love getting into a pool. It doesn't matter if it's a big pool, a small pool, they like getting in. But you have some unique ideas with us.
Yeah, I mean, inflatable pools have been around forever. Mm-hmm. You know, I have one at home. We visit them at friends' house and think, how can we jazz this up?
Sure.
Get them excited again. So if you have bubbles on hand, bubble bath, what you can do is you take a bath outside. Swimsuit, of course, but, you know.
Right.
Fill it with bubbles. And what you can do is hide either bath toys or pool toys under the
nice.
Foam. And then you can have the kids search for it and kind of make a game. You know, we have a fishing
trying to get
set
these
at home.
Open. I'll have to do this after. Because bubbles are so much fun.
Oh, anyone, any age loves bubbles,
right? So the babysitter can get into it, you know?
Everybody can.
And then tell me about this fishing game that you say is great for the pools.
Right. So you can hide that underneath the foam. You know, they won't see any of the toys. Mm-hmm. And then they can search for them. And that could keep them busy for a little while.
Because this is really cute. And you say this is something you do in the bathtub, but you bring it outside.
Yeah, we do it outside, inside, either way.
That sounds great.
Anywhere we can use it.
And sandcastles, you know, we're at the beach all the time. Kids love doing that. But you're saying you can do it at home?
You can do ice castles at home, which would
okay.
be very cool. So I have some very old Tupperware here. Don't mind it. Different sizes. What you do is you fill the containers up with water,
mm-hmm.
freeze them, and then
okay.
pop the blocks out once they're set. And
sure.
then you take them outside, and you can build towers. My daughter loves to build towers. Ice castles, things like that. And as it melts, it's a nice way to keep cool.
I was going to say, the obvious question is, it's to melt.
Absolutely.
All right, yeah. And it's fun. They're just getting, yeah,
they just
getting
get wet.
Off.
You stack them up. So, yeah, different sizes. And I think it's good for any age, you know.
I think that sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah.
You could put like food coloring in it too to change the color.
Yeah, good idea.
And this looks like a really fun activity box.
Okay, so we're here in New England, right?
Yep.
It's raining one day. It's super hot like it is today the next. So, I keep a busy box on hand. And what it is, it's filled with a bunch of craft supplies. You know, age appropriate, of course. My daughter is 3. So, we have streamers, pipe cleaners, stickers, crayons. A glue stick, and you know, it's my go-to anytime, you know, we're stuck inside, grab it and you can make something really cool. So
I love that you say it's your go-to,
yeah.
because you know when it's raining out and your kids are saying, I'm bored.
What do I do? And you can only watch TV, let's face it, for so long.
It's so true.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for all of these ideas. When the kids are also saying I'm bored, anything else that kind of pops out in your mind as far as what the kids should be doing?
I think a lot of things, you know, outside if you can do it, you know, obviously hide and seek's fun, but if parents play too, I do that a lot. So I think that's a lot of fun. You can do scavenger hunts, you know, always check out the library. A lot of free resources out there for parents. So definitely utilize them. We have the summer left.
I love that idea. And I've got somebody helped me on the side earlier getting these bubbles out because this is so much fun.
Yeah, go for it.
Ooh, I just got popped in my face a little bit. It's been a while since I did this. All right, well, if you missed any of these ideas, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, and click on the Rhode Show.